Supposed to move on from this. Maybe every poem and every note and every line I've ever wrote is just another nail in the hull of my ever-sinking paper boat. Maybe I shouldn't spend as much time reminiscing, instead feigning some warped version of hope. Like a hope I learn to stay, learn to put some pretty girl first. And when I do things to push her away, I hope they don't work. I hope her lips are like safety ropes. I hope her hands are like rescue boats. I hope when she sees me waist-deep in the water struggling to keep my memories afloat, she'll drag me back to shore and teach me what it means to let it go.